nice wheels.
Thank you.
Okay, one more track. If you do good here, I'll ship that suspension kit straight to Lucas.
Nice.
Let's take a right.
You
Lucas pretty well by now. Do you think he likes being a mechanic?
I guess. He's always working. Why?
When he took over that place, he gave up racing. Like, completely. This is a kid who's raced his whole life. Man, nothing.
Like I said, he's busy.
He never stopped his own man. Roberto ran that garage, raised two kids on his own, and still won races every week.
Roberto was Mr. Clean. Mr. Fantastic. You can't expect Lucas to measure up to that.
Roberto did.
Maybe that was the problem.
That's why I just race for fun. No point driving if you don't enjoy it.
Amen.
Stopping you is fear! Go! Is thoroughly tested, and this new suspension kit has found a good home. Now keep an eye on yourself. There's some high-class races coming up. I'll be in touch when you're ready.
Yeah. Thank you. us to our car.
I have just reacquired sight of the vehicle from previous pursuit. This time, I've learned all the tricks.
All units, we've located the previous suspect and picked up the pursuit.
Somehow this driver has managed to hide.
Suspect was last seen in the area. Start searching.
Just qualify for some more upgrades. See what you want.